Our people need medicine. If they cannot get them, it means they're gone.
Especially in the areas that have got geographical challenges, like Ukerewe Island, which is at the midst of Lake Victoria.
We have about more than 400,000 people in Ukerewe district. And we face a number of diseases such as malaria, typhoid, schistosomiasis, and the like.
Sasa kwa kuwa tuko kisiwani, kweli inaweza katokea bahati mbaya tukakoswa dawa kwa sababu tu hatuna uwezo wa kuvuka siku hiyo na kupata dawa.
We are responsible of distributing medicine in the Lake Victoria region. The last mile supply is so difficult because of the infrastructure. Our roads are still very poor, especially in the rural area. We can go by lake, but the vessel in the lake, they are not reliable.
You don't get the diagnosis results on time. You don't get the necessary medicines on time. There is a threat of death. We thought of how we can improve delivery of health supplies, especially to those hard to reach island areas.
So that's where the Parcelcopter come into play.
The Parcelcopter can overcome a number of challenges, especially in the areas that are not easily reachable.
Parcelcopter always fly autonomously, and we see where drone it is just in case we can make any decision at the right time. Their tiltwater technology give their drone to go vertically and then change the mode to transition mode.
They can land at a very small area where you don't have runways. The technology itself is innovative in the sense that it really addresses the challenges that we have in Tanzania.
There's a case of snake bite, tetanus patient. We need a quick delivery of drugs.
Not only Parcelcopter will deliver commodities quickly, but also can help in the cold chain.
We'll make sure the temperature is not compromised. The products will get to the patient with the quality it's required.
So we design a mission, then we upload the mission to the drone. We send autonomously to the place where we want to go. Like here we send from Mwanza to Ukerewe Islands.
Samples are collected in district hospital, and then on a weekly basis they are taken to Buganda Medical Center. But with the Parcelcopter project, they can be taken after every 2 or even 3 hours.
They need to get the results as early as quickly so as the patient can start the treatment.
I should take this opportunity to thank DHL, the GIZ under the German Ministry for Economic Cooperation and Development, and the Wingcopter team. We had tough times when we started, but now we see light at the end of the tunnel.
Kwa maisha ya mbele na ya baadaye, nilikuwa naomba kitu kisije kikatoka, kiendelee kuwepo sababu kinatusaidia sisi na wengine wanaokuja pia. Kwa hiyo kinakuwa na usaidizi mkubwa.
If this can be scaled throughout the country, that would be so lovely.
This is a project that is going to save a lot of lives.
It will change the whole equation completely.
This is going to be a big achievement, an icebreaker into the drone technology in Tanzania and probably in Africa.